attention, salute, pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Happy New Year, East Lawrence Primary. Did y'all have a good Christmas?
Yeah!
Good. So, you know what? When we talk about the New Year, we're talking about New Year's resolutions. Does anybody know what that means?
No.
Yes.
No.
You
I don't.
Okay, Deonis, what does that mean?
A pro.
Okay, so you're talking about being a pro? Yeah, you know what? A New Year's resolution is something that you're going to work on in the new year. And a lot of us grown-ups, we talk about eating better because we ate so much over Christmas. And so everybody, you know, all these grown-ups, they want to get on a diet. That's their New Year's resolution. We don't need to worry about that with y'all, though, do we?
No.
No. But so Deonis says that we need to work on being a pro as our New Year's resolution. So what's something, Deonis, what's something that you could do related to being a pro that you can work on in the new year?
Help my classmates.
Help your classmates. That's an awesome one. That's a good one. Be kind, right? Reese, how about you? What's something you're going
to
work on?
Listen to my teacher.
Listen to your teacher. That's always an important one. Tucker, how about you?
Be quiet.
Okay, be quiet. That's a big one, isn't it? Our teachers, you know, really need you to be quiet when they're teaching, right? Yes.
Yeah.
And Mason, how about you?
Don't break stuff and keep stuff the way that your teacher gave it.
Okay, that's huge, isn't it? Especially those Chromebooks, right? We got to be respectful of those things.
Yeah.
Yep, and responsible. And yeah, by the way, we need to refresh everybody's memory because I bet over Christmas break, maybe they forgot about being a pro. So what does pro stand for?
Polite, responsible, and obedient.
That's awesome. And you know what, y'all? You have been big pros. Everybody here from Miss Smith's room, this is Deonis, Reese, Tucker, and Mason. They all were big pros, and they pulled together all of their pro bucks, and they wanted to be on the morning announcement. So that is an awesome job.
I wanted to get full pro bucks.
Oh my goodness, that's a lot of pro bucks.
I have 22.
Wow, that is awesome. So maybe that's a New Year's resolution for everybody to work on getting those pro bucks, right?
Yeah,
yes.
Yeah.
Okay, can
I
we
had
tell?
70.
You had 70. Good grief, that's a lot of working hard, isn't it?
Yeah.
Well, can we tell everybody here at East Lawrence Primary a Happy New Year? Can y'all do that? Okay, Happy New Year.
Happy New Year.
Stop. I think. Okay.
This is what happens every
time.
She
didn't
give us a one,
did she?
This is what happens every time.
Okay, I said it's going to be quick.
There it did.
Why has
it
got that? Wake up to a brand new day.